My name is Scott Jeffries, and I am a remote engineer at Agilent Technologies. I've been working here for Agilent for 16 years. I am a LCMS triple quad technician. I work strictly on the triple quad instrumentation. When the instrument comes in, we do a brief look over of it, replace anything that may be missing. We do a individual test through tuning and diagnostics just to see what the condition of the instrument is before we work on it. We remove the whole fault path, clean that. If I don't like the look of something on an instrument, I will change it out. If it looks worn, if it seems like it might be the least bit compromised, it gets changed out. Put it all back together, run full tune on it, full diagnostics. Once both of those have passed, the instrument's flushed, covers are clean, put back together, and it's shipped out the door. A refurbed instrument works on the same capacity as a newer instrument. We go by manufacturing specifications. Everything mirrors everything that's done in manufacturing. If it doesn't meet the standard, then we start all over again. Getting ready to PM this Altivo. It has passed all its preliminary tests upon coming in. Now it's time to give it a little TLC and a little cleanup. People are relying on the instrument to give them the answers that they need and work correctly. So yeah, I do take a lot of pride in it. Quality has to be number one. I feel that our instruments are top quality. I'm building the instrument as though I'm buying it myself.